It may be late in the season, but the Trinidad and Tobago Red Force batsmen showed the kind of form their coaches have been craving all season long as they amassed a solid 338 for 5 on the opening day of their West Indies Championship clash with Jamaica at the Brian Lara Stadium in Tarouba. Openers Kyle Hope and Jeremy Solozano set the tone with a massive century stand worth 134 before being separated. The right-handed Hope, who has been in terrific form lately in domestic competitions, notched 64 with 10 fours, and as he made a successful return to the team. The left-handed Solozano also played well for his 63, which included 11 boundaries as TNT blunted the Jamaican attack. But even when they departed, the runs continued to flow with Jason Muhammad top scoring with an unbeaten 89 so far, counting 7 fours and 3 sixes to his name, hoping to return on day 2 to complete a century. Skipper Dinesh Ramdin added 41 and Lendell Simmons 30 to boost TNT's scores. Nicholson Gordon was Jamaica's best bowler with 4 for 49.